Today on this hazy looking image, we are going to try adding some dramatic colors using Snapseed and Lightroom apps. Opening the image in Snapseed, first we are going to try separating the haze from the greener foreground. To do that, first I'm going to apply the black and white filter. Going to the color options, I'm going to choose one which gives me the maximum contrast between the hazy parts and the foreground. So choosing blue color here. Now I'm going to add dramatic color which will be only on the whiter parts of the image. Trying to add bluish cyan tones. Going to the color options in curves, first dragging the blue curve towards left which adds blue. In combination with green, we get this cyanish color. Also dragging the red towards right which adds turquoise with a slightly darker color. Just a little more tuning and applying it. I'm gonna save this as a separate copy and delete this effect. Now I will invert the image by dragging the bottom left point and the top right point of the curves to their adjacent corners. Using curves again, I'm going to drop the brighter parts a bit by dragging the RGB curve towards right. Somewhere like this so that the black part covers most of the haze. Applying it. Now selecting the double exposure tool. I'm going to add the original image and set the blend mode to darken, which basically adds the image only on the white parts. Again with double exposure, this time I'm going to add the last saved blue haze image. Trying to figure out which mode works better here. Settling with lighten mode. Going to masking screen. Removing the excess blue tones in the foreground. I will apply one more curves filter here to brighten the greens in the foreground a bit. Now I'm going to share this at maximum quality settings to the free Lightroom app for tuning the colors. Opening the image in Lightroom, I'm gonna directly go to color menu mix for the HSL sliders. First, increasing the saturation of the blues a bit. Also the cyans. Now, to turn the vegetation towards the orangish tones, moving the green hues towards yellow, adding some luminance and saturation. Also yellows towards orange. Bit of luminance and more saturation. We have not gotten the desired colors yet, so I'm gonna save this image and import it as a new one. Going to the mix in the color menu again. Playing again with cyans. Moving the greens again towards yellow, more saturation. Yellows towards orange, bit of saturation and luminance. Now we are closer to the colors intended. To further pop the colors, going to the color grading tool, adding more blues to the highlights. And for the midtones, which affects the foreground, adding orangish tones. Coming back to the color menu, adding a bit of vibrance to the overall image. Also, in the effects menu, adding a soft vignette. The final result here. Thanks for watching.